Hello students, good morning. Today I will solve your question. Answer of the following question in brief. Question number 1. What is the meaning of Paleolithic? What is the term derived from? तो इसमें आप देखेंगे the term Paleolithic derived from Greek word. इसको word कर लीजिएगा. Greek word paleos means old and lithos means stone, which means old stone age, है ना. इसको आप लिखेंगे. Next question number 2. What type of human beings existed in stone age during paleolithic age? People were short with dark complexion and had woolly hair and flat noses. इस तरीके के आदमी रहते थे. During Paleolithic age, people were short with dark complexion and had woolly hair and flat noses. How did fire change early man's life? Fire helped to keep him warm and protected him from wild animals. He began to cook his food also. Fire helped to keep him warm and protected him from wild animals. He began to cook his food also. Question number 4. What were the religious beliefs of the early men? Early men worshipped sun, rain, sky, thunder, lightning, etc. What do you understand by microliths? This is refers to the periods between the Paleolithic and Neolithic age. Question number 6. Highlight the main feature of the Mesolithic age. So during this period there were major changes in climate of the world with a shift to relatively warm condition. Question number 1st, ek baar fir se dekhenge. What is the meaning of Paleolithic? Where is the term derived from? The term Paleolithic derived from Greek word paleos meaning old, lithos means stone, which means old stone. What type of human beings existed in the Stone Age during Paleolithic age? People were short with dark complexion and had woolly hair and flat noses. How did fire changes early man's life? Fire helped to keep him warm and protected him from wild animals. He began to cook his food also. Next, what were the religious beliefs of the early men? Early men worshipped sun, rain, sky, thunder and lightning, etc. Question number 5. What do you understand by microliths? This age refers to the period between Paleolithic and Neolithic age. Highlight the main feature of the Mesolithic age. During this period there were major changes in the climate of the world with a shift to relatively warm condition. इतना आप लिखेंगे अपने कॉपीज में और जो आंसर आप दे फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन इन डिटेल्स है उसको आपको नेक्स्ट वीडियोस में भेज दी जाएगी. इतना आप अपने कॉपी में अच्छे से कर लीजिए इसको.